ones I saw. Why did y'all take them to the back?
Because it's the last one.
Yeah, exactly. Must have been an angel by my side. My channel, and if you are new, welcome, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with everybody. We are getting ready to go. I need to go to the mailbox before I leave, but I just thought about it. But I don't know why, I feel like with this red hair it changes. Hold on, y'all. Let me fix my sleeve. We are getting ready to go, and I'm not gonna give you guys the specifics because y'all know I don't really be having. I'm trying to figure out if I want to wear some sandals or I want to wear my Yeezys. Yeah, those Yeezys, they're so comfortable. I know I'm talking about the Yeezy foams, the foam runners. Comment below if you guys enjoyed the Chicago trip vlog. Isn't my niece something else? Y'all, she's starting to be such a big girl, and she's starting to really demand my presence. If you guys have a niece, comment below if you guys have a long distance relationship, because I need some ideas to spice it up. Because as soon as I got home to see her, the first thing she said to me was, I'm going to your house. I was like, I just got here. So she's so smart, so she's already kind of comprehending, like, okay, yeah, you're down here, but I want to know, will I be leaving with you? So I told my sister I have to look up some plane, because for her to come down here, somebody is going to have to come with her. So we're trying to figure out how that's gonna work. My sister is willing to fly down with her and then fly home and then fly back down to get her, but I feel like that's a lot. Comment below if you know about any services with like flight attendants just being with the kids. I know you may have to pay some extra, but I think it would be worth it to do that, to get her on the plane. They just better be being nice to my Tinka, but she's putting pressure on me. She's telling me, you know, she's ready to come to her Titi's house. I'm now trying to figure that out. All right, you guys, so let's go ahead and go, because I'm in a good mood today, and y'all are in a good mood today, and y'all ready for a good vlog. I'm here to give that. You know, I didn't put my hair in this little ponytail, and I changed my jacket. Don't worry.
The strawberry shake.
Yeah. $2.79?
Sorry?
It's $2.79?
$2.97.
$97? I don't know why I saw 79. Yeah. Thank you. No. Oh, I get my receipt. I didn't drop no change today. It's a good day. Thank you. You too. I had a little bit of a hard time picking out what I was gonna wear today, and I think it was because I don't really know. McDonald's, where I live, be making these strawberry shakes to perfection. I don't know where you guys live. McDonald's is top tier. Top tier. I feel like whenever I go outside, I always spend money. So I really was thinking, like, could I go outside and not spend any money? I want to see what that would be like. Maybe I even, like, get free food and stuff like that. I'm going to do a video like that. Like, I will. This is what I'm going to do. Comment below if y'all want that video. Like, it would be, I'm going to tell you what I would do. It's all coming to me as I'm talking. I don't feel like you have to spend money every time you go outside now. So, I'm going to try to do that. Comment below if you would be for that video. I need to wipe my lens off. But I've been noticing some really weird people whenever I, like, record. And comment below if you've noticed it too, that I feel like are following me around. It's kind of weird. Comment below. I don't really know, but it's been some weird activity going on. You guys, I'm at Home Goods. I need some candles. I forgot to tell y'all where I was at, but that's where I am. We need some candles because I haven't had candles in weeks, and that's very unlike me. I'm actually going to be very particular about the candles that I pick, because I feel like last time I got candles, if they have them in here, I'll show you guys which ones I was talking about, but I ended up not really liking the after smell of those candles.
These things be cute, but they just be giving me like idol vibes, like idol. And I feel like these are idols. And I don't.
What do you guys think about this dress? Thank you.
the car from Home Goods and Marshall's. I'm a little hungry, so I think I'm getting ready to go get me something to eat. Let me turn this down. Yeah, I think I'm getting ready to go get me something to eat because I'm hungry. I was going to go over to the mall, but I don't think I am. I think I'm going to first, I need to go to the grocery store. Y'all know how when it starts to rain, like you just feel unmotivated to do anything. I needed a rug for my bathroom. I got that. I needed some candles desperately because I didn't have any candles. So I did that. And then, I'm about to go get me somewhere. But I do. I need to go to the grocery store. So I think I am going to do that really quick. Girls are so funny and cute. This girl just pulled away from her boyfriend because he tried to hold her back because he thought I wasn't going to stop. And she, like, no, girl code. I just cash out my sister so money because she was so gracious when I went home, Gray. She loves my life. I feel like now I have to cash out Nisha some money. Let me call her before I send him some money. If somebody pray for Nisha that she talks to me nice. I'm getting ready to cash out for her. So we'll see.
My house. Hello.
Hi, Nisha.
Hey, girl.
What are you doing?
Looking at houses we can do.
Do you miss me?
A little bit.
A little?
With you.
Do you miss me?
I miss you. What you doing?
You know, just relaxing. I'm getting ready to.
Target be taking all your money.
No, Target don't. Target about to start paying me. Now that you said that, I need them to give me some money. I need my coins. Last time they I shopped, they gave me like a $10 gift certificate, but I gave it to the lady that was behind me. So I didn't
even. You always know it's sweet, but.
I didn't even send it. Speaking of something sweet, and since you said that you missed me, I'm gonna cash app you $100.
Why? For what?
Just because you were being nice. Because I was calling and shake. I was calling and shake your signature. Because if you was about to be me, I was like, all right, have a great day. Exactly.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Are you doing anything?
The sun is shining on my side.
So there's somebody used to make the sun is shining on me. I've been praying for Nisha because she was in a good mood today. God must have told her she was about to get blessed because, you know, I was going to bless her anyway. But it helps to have a good attitude. Hopefully that helps somebody. Did I show y'all my nails? Y'all better stop playing with my artwork. Can y'all see? Focus. Y'all see this artwork? Oh, and I added some pink in there. Let me cash off Nisha what I said I was going to do. I feel like the oldest child be having obligations. This lady looks mad. What's wrong? I mean, not even on no like, but really, your legacy is what stays behind. Like, your good deeds is what stays behind. All the good in the world that you've done, that's what people remember you by. So I always try to plant good seeds. Always. And I always leave good impressions on people. So, but let me go ahead and cash out. Be sure that I'll see you guys in Target maybe. Y'all tired of going to Target with me, or y'all want to go to Target? Y'all have been to 1,000 Targets. I might take y'all. Welcome back to my channel, and if you are new, welcome. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with everybody. If you are a new subscriber, welcome. My name is King Kyria, and you are going to love it here. You guys, we are running a few errands today. My mom's birthday is coming up too quick, very quickly, extremely speedily, okay? So, and I'm like normal, I really don't know really what to get her for her birthday. So we're gonna see what we can see today. Y'all wanna know why it is kinda hard for her too? Well, not hard for her, but
hard for me to shop for her. I'm the type that if I buy you a gift, I want you to wear it, I want you to use it, I want you to, it to be, I want it to be something that I know for a fact that you're going to use, you're gonna have. My mom is the type, she will hold on to stuff for years, never wear, never use it. I told her that she's a, when I went home, I called her a secret hoarder. Because I feel like she's always, well, no, I'm gonna wait till I do this, and wait till I do that. And it never happens, or it happens once a year. And it's like, if somebody buys you a gift, sweetheart, you need to be either using it every day. The things that, you know, the gifts that she enjoys are pretty pricey. So for you to spend that much money on somebody, you want them to wear it, have it, use it often. So yeah, that's kind of like my dilemma. And
where'd you go?
I just wish it didn't have all this white on here. I hate when you be in a store and you drop something. I'm so anxious just to feel the silence. It's so quiet, but I hear you. Saying time to make better. Time making up. So let me go downstairs because I need to. I'm going to go get that from downstairs. So I can go. Y'all be so funny when you be vlogging in places where it's so busy like this. People be like, I bet they be wondering, like, who is she? The fitting rooms are open? The fitting rooms are open?
Yeah.
Okay.
I needed to distance myself from you. Because it's the last one.
Yeah, exactly. It's the first.
You know where we go. No, it doesn't have a tag.
It's free. Let me go try them on. Okay. Let's see if I can set
up. You open the door, please?
Yes.
Yes, thank you. Oh, yes.
Different breed. I mean, you say that like it's easy. Something happened.